Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. Valency is the combining capacity of an atom of an element. To know valency, we should know that atomic number. Ion, atomic number is 26. From that, we can write the electronic configuration. So we have the three methods of writing that electronic configuration for an atom of an ion. This is K, L, M, N, shell. If you look at this SPDF notations, after filling that 4s orbital, then only we can fill the 3d orbitals. So that is why the two electrons, before completing the third shell, the two electrons enter into N shell. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2, 3d6. This is the condensed electronic configuration. The electrons which is present inside the bracket, we called as core electron. That means these all comes under core electrons. The electrons which is present outside this bracket, we called as valence electron. So 4s2 and 3d6, these are valence electron. Why actually atoms combine with other atoms? To get stability. Not only that octet configuration, half-filled orbitals and completely filled orbitals also gives extra stability for the atoms of an element. So during the chemical combinations, ion readily loses that electron which is present in the outer shell. We know that there are two electrons in the outer shell. So and form that two valency. Because valency is the combining capacity. By losing these two electrons, it will form Fe2 plus ions. But if you look at this 3d6, for d orbitals, the maximum number of electrons d10. But half-filled and completely filled orbitals are stable. So that means half-filled means d5. By losing this one electron, then this 3d orbital will get that half-filled orbital. That means to get that extra stability. So that is why during that chemical combination, ion can ready to lose one more electrons from 3d orbitals and try to make that 3d 5 orbitals. From here, 2 electrons, and from here, 1 electron. So 2 plus 1, it will make 3. So that is why ion has 2 and 3 valency. Such a kind of valency we called as variable valency. So valency of ion is 2 and 3. Thanks for watching.